It's my first Pennywise haul of the year. Hey guys, it's your girl Chanel aka Nelly B, and by the time you see this video, I will be somewhere gallivanting my body in Tobago. So my husband and I celebrate 9 years of our relationship on the 18th of this month, and we decided to take a little trip because it's been a while since we did anything like vacation, like, especially since we're in the middle of a pandemic. So in light of that, I decided to make a really quick run to Pennywise just to top up on a few things. So the first thing I want to say is that I have not bought pads in months, and as for why, I can't wait to share that with you guys, but just bear with me. I really want to take the time to evaluate what has been happening before I share, but I'll be talking about that really soon. So no pads, no panty shields, no nothing of that sort this time around. I did have to get a few things for my husband, which includes disposable mask. He's not a fan of cloth masks. He prefers the disposable ones. He particularly likes the black disposable ones, but I couldn't find that at all, so I just settled on the regular blue and white ones. The next thing I got for him is the Lubriderm Daily Moisture Lotion. This one has sunscreen in it, a broad spectrum SPF 15. I bought this for him because with his job, he's on the road a lot every day. He's in the sun a lot, so why not have a lotion that protects his skin with some SPF in it, as well as the fact that we're going to be using this in Tobago as well. So I thought it would also come in handy for that. And last but not least, the man needs deodorant, so I got him the 2-pack. He likes the Gillette Clear Gel, so I got him a 2-pack in that. Speaking of deodorants, while I use more natural deodorants from time to time, for whatever reason, they don't work for me, like for a period of time, especially depending on how my menstrual cycle is. So I need to have a regular deodorant as a backup. And I do like the spray deodorants from Dove, the Dove Nourishing Secrets. I normally use the unscented one, but I liked this coconut. It is coconut and jasmine flower scent, so I like the smell of this one, so I said I'll give it a try. I also got us toothpaste. We don't really use like Colgate and stuff anymore. I had gotten the opportunity to try out the Himalaya Botanique Whitening Complete Care Toothpaste from the brand manager for that brand, and I've absolutely loved them. And since then we've made the switch, so I bought one in each. This is the Simply Mint and this is the Simply Peppermint. Also, they had a special on these where you could save $10 on them, so I mean, why not? Y'all know I have a thing with camphor balls, so I had to top up another pack of camphor balls because I had a pack, but like I don't know where I put it. So I just bought another pack. I've been meaning to take back better care of my feet. I have no excuse. I really do need to take care of them. So while I was there, I picked up this pedicure set. So it has like the scraper on this side, and then it has like a buffer file on this side, and also comes with a nail clipper. So hopefully this helps my horrible foot situation. And then last but most certainly not least, I got the little tree air fresheners for the car. They didn't have the black ice fragrance that I really, really like. So I'm trying the new car scent. My car is nowhere near to new, but wouldn't hurt to try out this fragrance and see if I like it. So that is it for the haul. Let me give you a little breakdown of the prices. So the Dove deodorant spray for me, that was $22.95. The Himalaya whitening toothpaste, they were both $13.95. However, I saved $10 on each, so the price after was $20.95. The Lubriderm lotion was $46.95. The little air freshener was $6.95. The pedicure set was $9.95. The 2-pack in the Gillette Clear Gel was $49.95. The disposable mask, that was $30. And then the camphor balls was $10.95. So this month's bill came up to $219.60. Truthfully, I don't really spend more than $300 at a time, maybe three something when I go to Pennywise. So it works out for me that way. I know people who go and they spend like thousands, and I'm like, I don't know how they do it, but I'm definitely on the other end of the spectrum. So question and answer time. You guys tell me, have y'all gone to Pennywise for the year yet? If so, what did you get and how much was your total? Drop a comment, let me know. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, take care and God bless. Bye.